Disney a little bit. I mean, she's got clips where she covers herself in blood.
Wait, what? Okay, so you might be a little confused on what's going on. Basically, this woman streams her entire life, and one time she even streamed for like 8 hours straight. So she started getting a little famous, or whatever you want to call it. But as anyone else with a fan base online would know, you're going to get haters. Now you're probably thinking, wow, why is she on Dr. Phil? This is so boring. If she can't deal with haters, she shouldn't be live streaming. But wait, her haters are more than just haters. Some censor stuff laced with black peppers, which she is allergic to, and others tried to run her over. Yes, run her over.
She collapsed on the runway. I watched the whole thing. This is melodramatic attention-getting behavior. And look, this isn't news to you.
My surprise lever hasn't budged an inch.
Wait, what? What is a surprise lever? So I wasn't sure what a surprise lever was, so I Googled it and nothing really came up. But seriously, this isn't kindergarten. Could you just like say you weren't surprised? Don't use surprise lover.
First off, you just can't do that. If I engaged everybody that got on my social media platforms and said, why don't you shut up, you bald-headed hillbilly?
First of all, here's another reason why Dr. Phil never takes any L's. Also, Dr. Phil, if you're getting haters, just let me at them. I'll take care of them. Like, if you need some examples, literally just go to like any one of my videos, scroll down to the comment section, look at all the hate comments, and see what I reply.
And I think it's ironic that she labels her channel Truthfully Trisha, because there's a lot that she speaks that's not at all truthful. It's gauged to get a reaction.
Whoa, calm down there, Dr. Phil. You're supposed to be helping these guys, not roasting them. But most importantly, is that a Rolex? Dr. Phil, more like Dr. makes a lot of money. Ha ha ha. Okay, sorry, I'll stop.
And I think I can give you the formula for success.
No, don't cut off on me like that. I want to know the formula for success. Well, just like every other Dr. Phil episode, it ends randomly. But if you somehow enjoyed this, then don't forget to subscribe. Because I'm so close to hitting some milestone, not sure, but subscribe.